All right, come out! Show yourself! Damn it! This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What noise?
Haven't we been here before?
Jesus!
Oh Christ. Oh Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
What do you think happened to this guy? Face looking like that.
I don't know. It looks like nothing I've ever seen.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen! Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Okay, what just happened?
I don't know.
Hey, what? Come on, we should keep moving.
We need to find a way up on deck. That can't be a good sign.
Oh.
Jesus. What happened down here?
Are you sure you know where we're going? Fliss? Fliss? Hello? Fliss? Fliss? Where'd you go? Great. All these hallways look exactly alike.
Hey!
Fliss, hey! Where were you?
Gotta get out.
Are you absolutely sure?
Shut up and keep moving. Just keep on moving.
Oh, hell. Wait. What is going on? Hey, are you sure? How? What?
What? No. Alex? No! What?
Oh. now what? Who's that? Who's there? Get away! Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Some sort of altercation. I'm not hearing this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
This. Jesus. What is going on here? Let's keep your head on straight.
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it! Brad, stop!
What the fuck?
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
Thank you. What does this mean? The school were over?
Shit.
It's me. Come on, let's go.
Jesus!
We gotta get somewhere safe.
Here?
I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. No hint? Perhaps you think you can piece things together from the clues you found yourself. Good luck with that. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What the hell was wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like, big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some, like evil, like, literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and—
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just—
This can't all be happening. Maybe like one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and oh, holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I was gonna say the same thing.
Well, I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
We found a note that said a bunch of guys tried to get out of guard duty because they were really freaked out by something. What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys. Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too. Yeah. I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
We know more than we did before. That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. This ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive. These if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Been moving some pretty dangerous cargo. Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.
Over here. Got a way through here.